Hello, I am Dr. Shashi Agarwal. I am a consultant in OBG working in Agarwal Healthcare, Bangalore, India. The endometrium lining of the uterus changes throughout the menstrual cycle in response to the hormone secreted by the ovary. In the first half of the cycle, estrogen hormone is secreted, which causes the lining to thicken. This thickening is required as it is a natural response of the lining to prepare for pregnancy, that is implantation, and then to maintain the pregnancy. Sometimes on a scan, it is normal to find a thickened lining, though the pregnancy is there, because it takes around at least 5 to 6 weeks to see the sac of pregnancy. Excessive thickened lining is sometimes causes problem in difficulty to conceive, and various kind of treatment are required to correct it. It may be a medical or a surgical treatment. In medical treatment, the treatment is individualized by an infertility specialist, and it consists of a range of treatment like ovulation induction, imaging of pregnancy, or and hormonal SCN, etc. In the surgical treatment, the DNC may be required, which is planned by the physician.